Ever heard traders talk about spot and forward when it comes to currencies? What do they mean? Let's get into trader talk. Spot FX is simple. It's the exchange rate for an immediate transaction, right now. So, if you hear the spot rate $4, yen is 155.00, it means you can exchange dollars for yen at that rate, right away. Now forward FX is different. It's an exchange rate agreed upon today, but for a transaction that will happen on a specific future date. No money changes hands. Until that future date, traders use forwards to lock in a price and hedge against future currency fluctuations. So, how are forward rates determined? Is it just based on supply and demand? Is it based on what the market expects the spot rate to be at the forward date? No, forward rates are precisely determined by the current spot rate and the interest rate difference between the two currencies, thanks to arbitrage. This ensures there's no risk-free profit to be made by borrowing in one currency, converting it, investing it, and then converting it back. It's all about mathematical relationships, not market predictions or simple supply and demand. Understanding spot and forward rates is crucial for anyone looking to manage currency risk or speculate on future movements. Like and subscribe so you don't miss our daily trader talk.